potential stalkers.
One was an email I got from out of state telling me that a sexual predator of sorts was following me in his car. That frightened me terribly. And another time would be there was a mentally disturbed man who felt like he had to get to me to tell me that Channel 2 was broadcasting negative images over the airwaves that were killing his parents. That those negative images were coming from the Son of Sam.
Saturday at 9.
You don't know who's out there watching you.